We can't keep thinking of gay people as being ostracized. We can't keep thinking of Muslim people as being ostracized because of the fundamentalism that occurs in Islam. Muslim people have to do something about speaking up about it. We can't judge a book by its cover.